Several leading hotel operators in the country have also announced plans to accommodate residents of the flood-ravaged province. Huazhu Hotels Group says its nearly 300 hotels in Henan province are prepared to accommodate those who are stranded. BTG Homeinns Hotels Group also says its hotels in the area are open for those affected by the adverse weather. It has announced free cancellations to affected clients.